Well, Stephen and Joanne, this attack just unthinkable. This woman who was attacked just had knee surgery. She walks with a cane and came here to this American Legion post to play a game of bingo.
And he said, "I'm going to blow your brains out if you don't give me those keys."
She asked that we not show her entire face, but this 65-year-old woman does want you to hear her story and see this. Evidence of a vicious attack from a callous carjacker who is still on the loose. The victim was just trying to make it to a bingo game.
I got my bingo stuff in my hands, opened the door, got myself out of the car, and found myself on the ground. Something had hit me very hard from behind.
Lying in the street and disoriented, her attacker got close to her ear and started barking commands.
And they started to ask me for my purse and my money. And I said, "Well, I've got $20 in my purse. You want that? I guess you can have that if that's what you want." Then he hit me again, and I started to scream and kick. And then he said, "I want your car. I want the keys." Then before I knew it, they had something up against the side of my head. And he said, "I'm going to blow your brains out if you don't give me those keys."
The 65-year-old threw her keys out of her purse.
I watched him go down the driveway, and when I knew they were gone, I got up and went into the bingo hall.
The carjacker got away with the woman's 2008 gray Ford Fusion. Police believe the bad guy already put on a stolen license plate, 5JMT82, for this brave victim to say to her attacker.
"I guess I would say thank you for leaving me alive. At least you did that."
And that woman tonight is recovering with her husband. She is doing okay. If you missed any of the information about the license plate or the make and model of the car, it's on our website, WXYZ.com. Reporting live in Taylor, I'm Tom Wade, Channel 7 Action News.